Dear Evan Hansen, today is going to be an amazing day, and here's why.
Have you been doing those letters to yourself with Dr. Sherman?
I've been trying to.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there?
No one signed your cast. Now we can both pretend we are friends.
I'm sorry about my brother.
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere?
I wish everything was different. Wish I was part of something. Wish that anything I said mattered.
Have you ever felt like you could disappear?
Dear Evan Hansen.
Yeah, that's mine. I'll just take it.
Wait, I need that back.
You could fall and no one would hear.
Connor took a letter from me and it was an assignment from my therapist.
Ew.
Even when the dark comes crashing through.
Connor's mother and stepfather are here to see you.
When you need a friend to carry you.
Connor wanted you to have this.
And when you're broken on the ground.
Dear Evan Hansen, he wrote it to you.
His last words. Connor took his own life.
Hey, what? I'm sorry Connor didn't write this.
No, please. It's this.
You will be found.
And we didn't think Connor had any friends.
I mean, you really gonna tell these people that the only thing they have left of their son is a letter that you wrote to yourself?
So, you and Connor, tell us something, please.
Right, I started talking and
you couldn't stop.
They didn't want me to stop.
I'm putting together a memorial service. If you wanted to do something.
Connor showed me that I wasn't alone. Nobody is.
So, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay.
I didn't know that you were hurting.
Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand.
A lot of people feel like us.
You can reach out your hand.
People started sharing it. It's everywhere.
I don't understand what happened.
You did. You don't know how much you've given my family and me. Were you ever actually friends with him?
I never meant to make it such a mess. I was trying to help.
If you knew who I am, just how broken I am.
I already know you.